What up, guys? AVA Freak.
And I'm Mars here.
And we are here with Golden Sun.
And Zeta Revolter.
And today we will be doing a full updated German Shepherd collection.
The first thing we're going to show you guys is German Shepherd stuff that is non-plush. So the first thing I have is the All Dogs Go to Heaven 1 and 2 DVDs. I got a Paw Patrol Meet Paw Patrol book, and I love it so much because it has Chase in the front. Next, I have this notebook that AVA Freak got me, and I love him so much, and he's just so cute. And that's how it looks in the back. Next, I have this Chase cup that AVA Freak found me, and I love it so much. Next, I have this German Shepherd bookmark, and it is 3D. Next, I got this German Shepherd keychain, and I named him Treno. Next, I have this Playmobil German Shepherd. Next, I have this German Shepherd figure, and her name is Shira, and she's really beautiful. The last thing I have is this statue of a German Shepherd, and I named him Bane. Now to the plushies. So the first thing I have is this German Shepherd plush that I got at Walmart, and his name is Autumn. And we have another one, and his name is Otto. Next, AVA Free made me this plush of my dog Thunder. Next, I have the dog German Shepherd small keychain plush from McDonald's, and I got him at a thrift store, and his name is Brownie. Next, I have another one, and his name is Billy. I have another one, and his name is Buddy. Next, I have this ASPCA small German Shepherd plush, and his name is Shannon, and I got him from Alari. Next, I have another ASPCA German Shepherd, and I got it at Toys R Us, and his name is Tomo. Next, I have the small German Shepherd Build-A-Bear, and his name is Cole. And I got him at Build-A-Bear. Next, I have this rust yellow shepherd, and his name is Lee, and I got him off eBay. Next, I have this Douglas German Shepherd, and his name is Subaru, and I got him off eBay. Next, I have this Yomiko Classic German Shepherd plush, and his name is Matt, and I got him at Target. Next, I have another Yomiko's Classic German Shepherd, and his name is Jet, and I got him in Walmart. Next, I have an All Dogs Go to Heaven Charlie plush, and I got him at a flea market. Next, I have this Aurora German Shepherd plush, and his name is Joltik, and I got him at Universal City Walk. Next, I have this Steven Smith German Shepherd plush, and his name is Delt, and I got him at a flea market. Next, I have this TY German Shepherd, and I got him at Savers, and his name is Bro. And then I have another one, and I got him at Savers also, and his name is Boy. Next, I have another German Shepherd TY plush, and I got him at a flea market, and his name is Bullet. Next, I have this small German Shepherd plush, and her name is Tondra, and I bought her off Alari. Next, I have this German Shepherd plush, and his name is Strider, and I do not know his brand. Next, I have this Patat German Shepherd plush, and I got him at Target, and his name is Albus. Next, I have this Rust German Shepherd, and his name is Jeremy. And I got him at Target. Next, I have the Dog German Shepherd plush, and his name is Yogi, and I got him from Webkins Girl 509. Next, I have this Meoni German Shepherd plush, and his name is Odin. And I got him as a present for my birthday. I have this Hero Bears German Shepherd plush, and his name is D-Tech, and I got him at a flea market. This is his little shirt. Next, I have another German Shepherd plush, and I got him from a pet convention, and his name is Bruno. And that's the front of his shirt, and the back of him. He's made by Hero Industries. Next, I have this other German Shepherd police plush, and his name is Hannibal, and I got him for my birthday. That is his little shirt. Next, I have this Russ Yellow Shepherd plush, and his name is Raikou, and I got him from eBay. Next, I have this Meoni German Shepherd plush, and his name is Yuko, and I got him for Christmas. Next, I have this Douglas German Shepherd plush, and his name is Lore, and I got him for my birthday. Next, I have this Rescue Runs German Shepherd plush, and I got him from Amazon, and his name is CT. Next, I have this German Shepherd Anna Club plush, and her name is Genevieve Faith, and she is based off one of my OCs. I got her for Christmas last year. Next, I have this Steven Smith German Shepherd plush, and his name is Zapper, and I got him at a flea market. And I have another one, and his name is Speed, and I also got him at a flea market. Next, I have this German Shepherd plush. I do not know his brand, but his name is Logan, and I got him at a flea market. Next, I have this other German Shepherd plush, and I do not know the brand of him, and his name is Sensei, and I got him at a flea market. Next, I have a Fiesta German Shepherd plush, and I got him for Christmas last year, and his name is Strong. Next, I have another Fiesta German Shepherd plush, and his name is Ashy, and my mom surprised me with him. Next, I have my Tuggles German Shepherd plush, and I got her at Walmart, and her name is Lilith. Next, I have this other German Shepherd plush, and I do not know his brand, but I bought him off Alari, and his name is Perun. Next, I have another Build-A-Bear Chase plush, and I customized him, and his name is Reaper. I got him at a flea market. Next, I have the Dog German Shepherd plush, and his name is Hawk, and I got him at a flea market. Next, I have this other German Shepherd plush, and I do not know his brand, and his name is Racer, and I got him at a flea market. Next, I have this Goffa German Shepherd plush, and his name is Pax, and I got him at a Dollar General. Next, I have this other German Shepherd plush. I do not know his brand, and his name is Dan, and I got him at a Savers. I have this German Shepherd plush from Hallmark, and he was a surprise from AVA Freak, and his name is Gizmo. Next, I have another Aurora German Shepherd plush, and his name is Spark, and I got him at City Walk Universals. I customized him. Next, I have this German Shepherd plush. I do not know his brand, and I bought him off Webkins Girl 509, and his name is Taki. Next, I have this Nintendo German Shepherd plush, and I got him at a flea market, and his name is Luxray. I have this TY Chase plush. I have another TY plush of Chase. I got him at Party City. Next, I have another Chase plush, and I got him as a gift. Next, I have this Chase backpack, and I got him for Christmas last year. Next, I have another Chase plush, and I got him at Target. Next, I have the Build-A-Bear Chase plush, and I made him at Build-A-Bear. Next, I have another Chase Build-A-Bear plush, and I got him at a flea market, and he came with his little outfit. Alright guys, so that was part one of our German Shepherd collection, and thank you for watching, guys. Twins Fossil Thunder 34.
Peace.
Bye guys.